This is CNN Breaking News.
Welcome to CNN. Now to the international news. Let's go back to the city of Madrid, where the world leaders have put an end to electronic music. Raúl Ortiz, the leader of this movement, continues to maintain an army of remember music lovers. The government calls them La Resistencia.